group of boys being credited with finding a young autistic child lost in the woods. Hudson police say the group was playing in the woods of Danforth Lot when they came across the five-year-old boy. They asked if he needed help and walked him out of the woods. Police had just arrived to begin searching for the boy. The police department shared this picture thanking the boys for stepping in and helping out.
Good work by them.
Yes. Coming